Okay, this is the Macho Mike. Well, on a lazy Sunday, we're here with my family here at Castagnola's in Fisherman's Wharf. It is one of the most famous institutions in Fisherman's Wharf. And actually, this is my favorite of mine instead of Aliotto's or the Fisherman's Grotto there or the San Francisco, because it's less crowded, because it's about 300 feet away from the main portion of us, Fisherman's Wharf. So this is inside Castagnola's. So as you can see here, this is the Fisherman's Wharf area. There, Tarantino's, you see there, the background. And Aliotto's, Fisherman's Grotto, just beside there. And, okay. And of course, you have to see me, the Macho Mike. Yeah, here. So we ordered like prime rib.
My kid brother is having the ribeye, 16 ounce cowboy ribeye steak.
On a lazy Sunday eating with my family. Okay.
Alright.
So again, the Macho Mike. We'll be eating a very hearty lunch. Okay. On a Sunday. Again, my big brother with the, his main lobster tails.
Oh, wow.
Okay, the Macho Mike signing out.